Ray, a big day with it being the derby, but an away derby win's always a nice feeling.
Yeah, great feeling today after the game. You know, I think we had a really tough week last week. Probably didn't get our just rewards, which made today really important for us. And we knew it was vital to come here and try and get the 3 points, which we did today, and we're absolutely delighted.
You tweaked your formation and you made two changes to your starting 11. Talk us through it.
Well, just, you know, I think, as I said, we've been playing in a 4-3-3 system that's worked extremely well for us, and, you know, we've been very successful. But today we just knew that we probably had to go and win the game. So we went with a double striker, and we want to get crosses in the box. We went with two wingers, with Demi and Ross, your natural wingers. And, you know, listen, we competed so well today. You know, a big derby game, they're always frantic. But as I said, the 3 points are massive for us, and we're absolutely delighted with that.
First half, I thought we were kind of on the upper foot. Not really too many clear goal-scoring chances for either team, but I think we held the upper hand at that point. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, listen, obviously they've got a penalty in the game, and you know, the ball's come up front and it's not stuck. We really want it to stick, and it's ended up going back into the penalty box. We're giving away a penalty, but listen, you know, Harry's been excellent for us, and he was big today with that save, but there was nothing in the first half. Second half again, a derby game. They had a couple of, right on half time, we had a great chance. The header, their goalkeepers made an incredible save, and that could easily have been 1-0 loss. They've had a couple of really good opportunities late in the game as well, and then we scored the goal. So, you know, overall, we're absolutely delighted.
I have to talk to you about one of your substitutions, Ray. I thought it genuinely changed the game. I thought Nikolai Todorov was immense when he came on.
Yeah, listen, Todd, he wasn't with a club, he'd come in, he's worked extremely hard again because we played the 4-3-3. And as again, I'm going to say this because people are asking the question, it's been a great system for us, it works for us. But Todd, he's been biding his chance, he's come on, put himself about, because we needed that today. I said that to him when he goes on there, you need to go and put yourself about, you need to be a real nuisance to the two centre-halves, you need to hold the ball up. And he's done that, so I'm delighted for him.
And Davis Keller-Dunn might have been slightly fortuitous with his first touch when it kind of bundled through and got the break of the ball, but certainly clinical with the second.
Yeah, I think Zach's given him a wee back heel. Is that how it's worked? Yep. That's the way I remember it. So Zach's done great. He's taken a great touch, Keeler. It was quite high there. Got out his feet and scored. So great goal. And we're delighted with that because, you know, the boys needed it after last week. You know, I think last week was tough for whatever reason. The results never went our way. We had 3 points in the bag on the Tuesday. And then on the Saturday, on chances, we deserved to win. And everybody felt a wee bit down. But we need to remember that, you know, this team's done really, really well from the start of the year. And that's another big performance from them.
And suddenly, at the bottom of the league, it's all tightened up again and everyone's right back in the mix.
We said that at the start of the year. It's going to be like this end of the season. And it's going to be a roller coaster. And we just need to keep grinding it out.
And just a final word, eyes towards next week now, Ray. Morton come visiting, another big game. What's your thoughts on that one?
Yeah, listen, it's another game that we want to go and win. We want to try and win every game at the end of the season. That's always been our mantra, you know. We're trying to figure out ways to win games, and we'll do that. We'll do our homework this week. We'll plan properly. We'll look at them, and then we'll figure out a way to beat them.
Well, congratulations on the win today, and as always, thanks for your time.
Cheers.